my head. And just like the guy whose feet are...
Aww. Yo, Brandon, do you think a hot dog is a sandwich?
Why would I care?
Wait a minute. Brad has an important question.
What?
Hot dog.
So, is that a sandwich?
Hot dog.
It's awkward.
Yo! Ah!
Brandon, isn't this exciting? We're actually spies.
No. We had nice cushy before, and now we have to do real cushy jobs.
Wait. Let's go through there.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Halloween documentary. We are your hosts.
How are we gonna get past them?
I don't know. I guess we have to sneak in like spies. Alright, I'm gonna go behind him, chop him out. You cover me. So, Brandon, what is the worst thing to put on an Instagram bio?
Where are you coming up with all these stupid questions?
What do you mean?
So, Brandon, what are you gonna do when this is all over?
I don't know, probably just go back to work.
Probably should have just took the stairs, to be honest.
It's fine.
Alright, does this thing even work, bro?
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of the elevator and went nightmare.
Over, but I really gotta pee.
How are we gonna get past that guard?
I got this.
Well, my heart says no.
Oh, my Laka, what do you think you're doing here?
Huh, that was easy.
There's Dr. Zeramar.
Let's confront him! Reign of terror is over, Dr. Zeramar!
Oh, is that?
Police officer.
Wait, why don't we just use our bananas?
I don't know. I'll just take a bite. Nice banana.
No!
Oh.
Yo,
check out what I picked up, bro. It's my dad's toxic waste. Let's see if it's really that good.
Wait, no, no, no.
Oh, whatever.
So tell me what happened again.
Brad literally just put the candy in his mouth.
What a fucking dumbass.
Everybody, somebody, that book is on.